Yeah.
You know, I gotta tell you, I've never given a shit about that, but I thought you just did that. Yeah. Especially when I used to try that sometimes. And that's when I almost wrote that dog to you. Because I was just getting too many bad dogs. Yeah. I did a friend, it's so perfect.
Totally destroyed it.
Really?
That's like, holy shit. He's got all the juice out of it.
Mark, your B-17 drops little bombs, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, his B-17.
Yeah. Yeah, we haven't had any depression.
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here. Hey guys.
Take it easy. I'll do this. So we can just push it. Hey,
oh yeah, I will. We're gonna go.
Okay, I'll just tell
you. She just doesn't know. Yeah.
She just doesn't know. You can talk German to my dad.
Yeah. That'd be
nice. You know, I just picked him up last night.
I told my dad, I said, you gotta meet these guys one time. My mom's like, oh yeah, me?
Oh, when it comes to other Germans, my parents, they love them.
Do they? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, maybe we ought to get them together one time.
Yeah.
Want to eat
the food? You know what? From a couple of
which one?
The one that you're like.
Oh, to that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can see that. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
They just love a any situation where they can talk just to them.
Okay. Oh, my parents will be nervous.
Oh, yeah. They don't have a million stories to tell them.
Yeah. Alright, I'll do that. I'll tell them.
Yeah.
I don't know if they'll be able to.
Yeah, let me know then if they're coming, because I need a count.
Okay. See you guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Trying not to throw it up.
Yeah. Well, I think the balance point's a little different depending on the battery.
Okay.
Anyway, it's okay. It's doing good.